I wanted to do a video on emphasizing a certain point related to the thyroid gland. If you're supplementing iodine for the thyroid, do not forget selenium. It's just as important. The enzymes that allow you to convert T4, the inactive form of the thyroid hormone, to T3, the active form, it involves selenium. So selenium has a crucial role in maintaining normal thyroid physiology. And also, I wanted to mention a study, which I'm going to link down below, that demonstrated this. Iodine given alone in selenium-deficient animals was found to cause irreversible thyroid gland fibrosis. So potentially, if you're deficient in selenium and you are using iodine, not in a blend like sea kelp, but just as a supplement iodine without selenium, it could make things worse. And also check this next part out, which actually opposes this first concept. Selenium given alone in iodine-deficient animals was found to cause an aggravation of the iodine deficiency. And there's a whole series of symptoms related to iodine deficiency in the study, which you can read down below. The point of this study is that you should always take iodine with selenium. Best source would be sea kelp, something that has all the trace minerals, including selenium and iodine. One last point, one of the most important antioxidants in the body, especially in your liver, is glutathione, vital. And it is dependent on selenium. So selenium is a trace mineral involved in a lot of enzyme reactions, not just in the thyroid, but in your liver as well. If you haven't seen my other videos on selenium, I put them up right here. Check them out.